In this short tutorial, we are going to see how to add shadow to a text in Adobe Premiere Pro. So select the text layer and go to the Essential Graphics panel. If you don't see the Essential Graphics in your workspace, go to the Window menu and here you can choose Essential Graphics. Now head over to the Essential Graphics panel and select the text layer and move down below, and in the Appearance section, click on the shadow checkbox. You can also change the color of the shadow from here. You can change the opacity value, the angle for the shadow, also the distance between the shadow and the text layer, and the size of the shadow, and also the softness of the shadow through the Essential Graphics panel. Hope you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Like, comment and share. And thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching. This is Raudran signing off.